Yes. Hello. Good morning, children. How are you? I hope everyone revised our first lesson yesterday. So, what is our first lesson? A new pet. Right, children? So, everyone revised it. So, I hope everyone revised because without reading, we cannot get English. So, understood? So, every time we have to read our lesson carefully, each sentence. If you neglect, we cannot get a later on. So, everyone, I hope everyone reading that. And also here new words given, no? Yesterday I made you to read. So, everyone read this new words also. Don't neglect that. And here some activities are given. Read the following words and underline the correct spelling. So, here some words are given, children. In this you have to do the correct spelling, which is the right word. So, this I'll be giving for you as a worksheet. And here one more video is, one more BBT is there. Read the sentences given below. Here some sentences are given, children. So, everyone have to read this and so read loudly and 2 to 3 times. So, without reading, you cannot get the answer. Just don't see and blindly don't write. You have to read complete sentence, then only you have to complete our missing letters here. Understood? There are a few letters missing from some words. Fill in the correct letters to complete the words. So here some missing letters are there. They are very easy. And I already said no, without reading don't complete that missing letters. So first sentence, just I am reading, later on you complete. Tomorrow again I'll be giving you the right answers on the board. So understood? So first sentence, we should not hear. One small mistake was given, children. See here, H dash, here R is given, right? So that is mistake it was given. So correct it, H dash R. R it was given. So what it is should be? It should be T. And here one more blank is there. So you have to complete this. So here R is given. So correct it with a T. Understood? And second one, see, animals need dash. What it is? See there. From the lesson, you can get these words. If you read the lesson, then only you can easily fill it. Understood? Next, see here, S dash, this one word is given. It is one of the day of our week. Dash is a holiday. So, which is a holiday? You already well know. Yes. Next, a dash animal lives with us in our homes. So, which animal that is? So, that comes under in our lesson only it is there. So, I hope you'll be filling it very easily. Fifth one, see, I love to play with my pet dash. So, what it is? So, here we discussed pet dog and here one more pet it was given. In our lesson, pet dog it was there and here one more pet. Understood? I hope you will be feeling. And next, sixth one, see, Tulu is the name of a pet dash. So this also very easy, you will be filling up. Yes. Next, turn your page number 8. So here some opposites are given. Yes, children. So in this opposites are very easy. So I will be reading this column A and column B also. You will be matching. Understood? And tomorrow I will be telling the answers. So first one, see, column A. First one, short. Second one, hot. Third one, sleep. Fourth one, dry. Fifth one, off. Sixth one, go. Seventh one, give. And eighth one is old. Understood? And now I am reading column B. Look into that. First one, take. Second one, on. Third one, come. Fourth one is new. Fifth one, cold. Sixth one is what? Wet. What it is? Wet. And seventh one is wake. Understood? Wake. And eighth one is tall. Last one is tall. So in these are the opposites. Understood? So I hope you will be filling this, matching these opposites very easily. And here also some comprehensive questions are there. Just I'll be reading that questions and tomorrow I'll be giving the answers. In meanwhile, what you have to do? You have to read these questions 2 to 3 times. Understood? You have to read 2 to 3 times. Then only you'll be getting answer. So, don't take help of your parents. Very easy lesson, right? So, see that lesson video 2 to 3 times. Then you'll be getting and reading also. Then only you have to fill it. And with your pencil. Understood? Fill it with your pencil. So, first question I'm reading out, children. See there. On which day are the girl and her parents going to get a new pet? So, on which day are the girl and her parents going to get a new pet? So, very easy answer. I hope you already got the answer. Yes, second question, see children. Who is Aunt Mimi? I repeat the question. Who is Aunt Mimi? Yes. Now, third question, see there. Where is Aunt Mimi going? So, where she is going? Yes, she is going. Yes, foreign country. Yes, children. Yes, where she is going? Aunt Mimi going. And next, fourth question. Why is Aunt Mimi sad? Why is Aunt Mimi sad? Why she is very sad? Yes. Next, fifth question, see there. What does Tulu do all day? What does Tulu do all day? What she'll be doing? Here, Tulu is what? Tulu is our, that little girl's pet dog. So, our Tulu is our little girl's pet dog. And next, sixth question, see, what happened to the girl's old pet? So, old pet, it was given last passage. So, in our lesson, in this passage, you'll be getting the answer. So, I already said, so which will be flying? Understood? What happened to the girl's old pet? So, these are the 6 questions are given, children. So, I hope everyone, we have to fill the answers without your parents' help. Okay, you have to read 2 to 3 times, then only fill the answers. So, next video, next class, I'll be telling you these all worksheet answers. Thank you, children.